Welcome to our inquiry into disinformation and fake news. I'd like to welcome Christopher Wiley and Paul Olivier de Hay to the committee to give evidence this morning.
Have you or anybody else made any assessment of actually whether any of this made much difference to the final outcome of the EU referendum?
When you're caught in the Olympics doping, right, there's not a debate about how much illegal drug you took, right? Or, well, he probably would have come in first anyway, or, you know, he only took half of the amount, or doesn't matter. If you're caught cheating, you lose your medal, right? Because if we allow cheating in our democratic process, what about next time? What about the time after that, right? You shouldn't win by cheating.